A lorry driver who was transporting supercars for Everyman Racing had an accident near Britain's renowned Brands Hatch circuit while en route to another event. Among the cars being transported were notable models such as the Lamborghini Aventador and the Nissan GTR. Everyman Racing reported that no injuries were sustained in the incident, and they reassured that they still possess over 200 cars, so the situation didn't cause them excessive concern.